All those results and projects we had were recognized by the Macedonian citizens. The citizens of Macedonia have repeatedly voted for Vomaro Depamane and our coalition. That was confirmed in all elections in the last 10 years. We are heading now the elections on December 11th. All indicators are showing that we will win the elections again with a substantial difference by a significant margin. We hope that with those elections, the political crisis in Macedonia will find its end. We need to focus fully on the economy issues and everyday problems of our citizens.